Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming with you on how I do my heat-free hair routine. So I purchased this hair back in February and it is now November. It just comes to show you if you do take care of this hair, it'll last you and you can go a long way with it. So as you can see, my hair texture doesn't really go with the hair's curl pattern, so I'm going to twist it up to kind of make it blend. But as you can see, the shrinkage is real. My long hair is right there. So I did make this this hair into a U-part wig, which I just sew on to my own hair through braids. Doing that just gives me the flexibility of just taking it on and off a little bit more easier. If I get tired of it and I want to switch to long hair, I can just, you know, sew on another long hair wig. So the products that I use is a squirt bottle, argan oil for moisture, pump it up for just for definition for my twist, argan eco styler for curl definition, not today for detangling, which I love that product, Gorilla Snot for even more definition, help tame it, and just some grease to help moisturize my own hair. So I'm starting first by just gathering my hair together and grabbing the spray bottle and lightly spraying my hair. After that's done, I'll take the Nature's Blessing and lightly moisturize my hair before I add in that Pump It Up, which is definitely gonna take a lot of moisture out of my hair, but it'll definitely give it quick definition. Once that is done, I just section my hair into two sections. I've started where I'm going to keep my part at for the rest of the day and kind of give it a little bit of a direction to where my twists are gonna go from top to bottom and where I'm gonna cover my hair, if that makes sense. So I have to dip my finger inside my Pump It Up because I broke my sprayer, but basically I just add like a few, you know, tip my bottle back and add a little bit on my fingers and kind of apply it throughout my hair on the bottom, and then that's when I'll start beginning to twist out my hair after I section it about one or two more times. So in total, I'll have maybe about four or five twist outs, and you'll see kind of at the end about where I'm gonna go, just to kind of have my hair match the same curl pattern of the hair that is in my head. Once that is done and out the way, we're gonna section our hair into three sections and take our squirt bottle and just start to lightly saturate the hair, just making sure every piece is wet. I do one section at a time just to make sure that every section is just thoroughly covered and defined. Once the hair is thoroughly saturated with the water, I just kind of take my fingers and detangle a little bit. But for more detangling, I use the Kinky Curly Knot Today, which is a godsend product to this hair and to almost any hair. So right now I'm just making sure I detangle the parts that need to be detangled the most. I kind of work out, I'm trying to lose a little bit more weight right now. So my back of the hair is mainly the problem area where it gets tangled the most. So I like to run my fingers through it, and with the knot today, it just helps it become a little bit easier to detangle. Before I put in an eco styler, I like to just put a little bit of argan oil in my hair just to help retain a little bit of moisture before I dry it out with a little bit of gel that I'm using in my hair.
So now I'm taking the Eco Styler and just adding maybe a quarter sized amount or a little bit more than a quarter size, and I'm just thoroughly applying it throughout my hair, trying to get it to everywhere just to make sure all my curls are defined. After I'm done with this step, I like to just grab a little bit of Gorilla Snot and maybe apply, I would say like a nickel size amount, and apply throughout my hair just to give it that reassuring definition. It kind of leaves it a little bit crunchy, but not too hard. It just helps it tame down and not get as poofy as it normally is without any definition on it. So after that's done, I'm just gonna section my hair out again and repeat the same steps over again to the other sides of my hair. This is just me securing my edges around my hair. So what I use is the Gorilla Snot, a brush, and a silk scarf just to tie down my edges. What I normally do is kind of pin up the twist, and then I'll just put the Gorilla Snot around my perimeter of my edges and tie it down for maybe, I would say like 20 to 30 minutes, and then I'll take it off once it's finished.
We'll be right back.
once my edges are laid and slayed, I normally just do my makeup. So I'll have a tutorial of how my makeup is gonna go right during the process, a little bit after this. So just stay tuned and watch the tutorial. So we is back, y'all, all slayed and makeup done. There will be a tutorial posted in a few days. You guys will probably see it on my page already, but I'm basically just showing you guys how I untwist my hair and blend it in with my heat-free hair. So my process of me blending my hair is me taking my strand of my hair, a strand of the heat-free hair, and kind of just two strand twisting them two together, kind of fusing them together. I may just twist it about 3 or 4 times or 5. It just depends, and kind of blend it in with the rest of my hair. Please don't forget to subscribe and like and comment if you guys have any questions. You guys can also follow me on social media. I'll have all my links posted below, and I'll also have the products posted in the product description area. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm still trying to blend some of this stuff in, but don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.